Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Barcelona against Napoli. Let's head straight off to Anfield, shall we? Magnificent day on Merseyside. The sun beating down.
Barcelona's lineup here. Cario Bravo starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Xavi in the centre of the park. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's Napoli's lineup. Rafael plays in goal. Christian Maggio starts with Paussi Gulam as the wide defenders. Gökhan Inler starts with Valon Berami in the centre of the pitch. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway.
I remember in that European game in Naples, beat them at the end, couldn't quite qualify though, but they've got some good players within that squad.
He's got it back again. Well, he's got support here. Great hands. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. For Suarez. He might be through. He's on his way now. Here's the chance. Super goal. Another angle on it here. Rico Fernandez. Step. Hamsik. Oh, he's through. Got to be. Oh, it's the post. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag. Insigne. In comes the challenge. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. Put in. Berami. Opportunity, in with a chance. Good save. Corner for Napoli, who's struggling at the moment, behind. Maybe they can make this count. They need to make something count. We've got support to his right. Lionel Messi. This is the chance. Here's the chance. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
A goal from Iniesta. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Let's see the replay now. The opponents come in strongly towards Neymar. This could be a chance.
In with a chance. Great stop.
It's Barcelona's corner.
Piqué.
Very safe goal. The challenge and the ball broke free. Corner then for Barcelona.
Luis Suarez, and they've scored via the crossbar. It's over the line off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Another angle on it here. much longer to go in the game, and the game in truth is over with a scoreline like that. Excellent defensive tackle.
There we are, final whistle.